coming up, $1.80 crash from the middle box. Brittany Vale, Awesome Classic coming up. Ruskin Vale, the inside. Recondre King, Ballerine Bob. Moser Camo has box 8. They're all in. The green light is turned on. The stud coming up for race number 8. Sets. And they're off and crashes out like a flash on the centre boxes, going quickly to Ruskin Vale. Recondre King coming to out of the pack, but coming off the back, crash to in front. Recondre King then going to third place. There was Awesome Classic. Ballerine Bomb back on the inside. Brittany Vale's a little bit deeper out, making the bend. Crash still in front. Well back, Ruskin Vale. Now Crash moves up a gear. Crash running like a machine, moved away. Won by 5 lengths. Ballerine Bomber has got the second. Brittany Vale coming hard third. Awesome Classic behind those. Then behind those again came Keegan Vale. Ruskin Vale's in that packet in there too. Gummo's a camo.